Well, I know you guys wanted to see exactly how this worked. So, this right here is what I'm going to be cutting. I'm going to just grab the battery, wherever I set that down at, right there. Big boy. Slap riser in there. There we go. Trigger locked. And Andy, you might want to back up a little bit. Well, there goes that blade. But anyway, let me set that down with the trigger locked out. And that is how far it made it. That, I'm sure you still find impressive.